Hello guys, my name is Athena, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing another makeup tutorial. My goal today is to create a smokey eye with orangey tones. I was really inspired by one tutorial I saw on a channel on YouTube called Jean's Makeup. She created a really beautiful look using the Too Faced palette, the Sweet Peach palette by Too Faced. And yeah, I've already done my base, everything. I have videos already on my that I saw how I do my base. You could check out my latest tutorial, which is called Bad Bitch Makeup Tutorial, and you'll see there how I do everything. But today I already did it, and we are ready to proceed to the eyes and then to the lips. So if you wanna see what I'm gonna create, keep on watching. As a primer, I'm gonna use the Essence Eye Heart Color Intensifying Primer, which is cheap and really good, so try it out. I'm gonna use some more on my lower lash line. I'm gonna set my eyelids with the shade Light Cocoa from the Too Faced Cocoa Contour Kit. I'm gonna start the look by warming up a bit my area above my crease, and I'm gonna use the shade Buon Fresco. We're gonna get it kind of high, just a slightly lower than our brow, but we're gonna get it pretty high. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I'm gonna mix raw sienna and burnt orange, and I'm gonna apply these shadows a little lower than Buon Fresco. Now I'm gonna go on my lower lash line, and I'm gonna use the same combination of colors. I'm gonna go first with Buon Fresco, and then I'm gonna go back with raw sienna and burnt orange. On my lower lash line, I've applied Moon Fresco so far, and now I'm gonna go back with Rose Sienna and Burnt Orange. I'm gonna go and apply on my lid the most beautiful shade ever. I'm gonna apply Real Gold. I'm gonna go on my lower lash line and apply Real Girl, but I'm gonna try to keep it a bit tight, a bit close to my waterline. I'm gonna go back with the Big Girl Fluffy brush and I get the Bone Fresco and blend the whole look and smoke it out a bit more. Now I'm gonna go with tempera. I do not know how that is pronounced, so excuse my pronunciation. So I'm gonna go with tempera and apply it in my inner corners and as a brow highlight. I'm gonna add eye pencil on my waterline in a beige cream matte color. I could go with liner, but I'm not feeling like it. So I'm just gonna go with mascara to finish the eye look. I'm gonna use the Last Sensational Lucius mascara and then the Too Faced Better One. Sec. To finish off the look, I'm gonna go with Sephora's cream lip stain in the color Burnt Sienna, because I think it goes really well with this eye look and it will be really flattering. is the finished look, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more videos, of course, down below. We can always chat in the comment section, so leave me your precious feedback. And until next time, know that I love you very